Hello, this is Harris from Mom's, and you're back with another video. Today, we are at
Larga Vista Ranch,
and we picked some peppers, and these are all green because it's been stormy over the past days, and there has been no, sunlight, so we were picking green, as you can see here, and here's why we're picking them today. Because it'll snow tomorrow and they won't stay ripe until. This is the day we are picking the peppers. And here are the peppers we picked.
Well, what else did we pick here?
Peppers. No. Tomatoes. Right. We picked tomatoes. We also.
Okay, how long have you been coming here to pick peppers?
I have been coming here to pick peppers since I was walking,
first
how to walk.
Yep.
So I've been here since I knew how to walk.
All right. Yep, for your little view and the whole farm here at Larga Vista Ranch. The pepper fields.
Pepper fields.
The watermelons. And from Larga Vista Ranch.
From Larga Vista Ranch. I'm signing out.
Okay.
Here's Walter coming from Larga Vista Ranch, and here are the peppers. Melons we just picked. Yes. So I have a whole load of them, as you can see, and these melons are, as you can see, are pretty hard, like they're ready, because our expert, which is a filmmaker, knew how to check ready melons. Yeah, so these are ready melons. Please subscribe and remember, stay tuned for more content.